Happy New Year! How are you doing? Hey, it's the first street prize of 2014 and our brand new prize plan. Each ticket for our street prize is now worth £25,000. Now then, earlier in Edinburgh, I surprised Russell and Jeannie. Have a look at this. And our winner, Russell, lives just down here. You've been playing for a few years.
I have, yes.
Good stuff. You play with two tickets?
Yes. Sure.
£50,000!
Between how many is this shared?
That's all yours.
Oh, shared, oh gosh. How many other folk are on this one? Nobody.
Well, every ticket is worth £25,000.
Right.
You play with two tickets?
Right, oh yes.
So there we go, £50,000.
Right, well, that's super, thank you very much indeed.
What are you going to spend it on?
No idea, but we're family, so we'll find something, I'm sure.
At first it's very sort of annoying, but as it gradually sinks in, it's a very pleasant feeling.
What we liked about the postcode lottery was that it was going to benefit someone else, that it was fun for us, but it was beneficial to others as well.
Ah, so there you go, our first winner of the year, playing with two tickets, £25,000 each, which means a whopping £50,000. Right then, this is where you've got to sign up, postcodelottery.co.uk. If you're already playing, buy another ticket. It's worth 25 grand in our street prize now. And if you want to get your hands on an iPad, postcodelottery.co.uk/win. Have a go. Good luck.